Psychosis.
What is up? Welcome to the vlog. If you're back, welcome back to another one. Garza Exclusive is now live. Go check out the link down below. Go check out the new brand that's gonna take over Vegas, man. I got crop top, I got two unisex shirts, and I got a cap right now. So go check it out. Hope you guys can fuck with it and copy some clothing, man. But yeah, this is today's fit. Ready to do legs today. Getting ready right now, just finishing up the pre, and about to hit it up, and you guys are gonna meet my new gym partner for today, so. All right, we're gonna get ready to do some legs with Michelle. You ready? She's not ready. You're not ready.
Calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me storm. I won't go back. But trust me, you gon' hold that. Hold that. Tryna play these games no more. I don't wanna be touching your name no more. I ain't tryna feel this pain no more. And I'm sorry but my feelings ain't the same no more. Used to be my homie, you ain't gang no more. I am not a nigga you could claim no more. Traumatized, hoping it don't rain no more. You done put me through some things that done changed my aura. Now all around the world I explore no Dora. New bitch, I'ma drip out in New York. Ass fast, shorty straight, heat no Florida. Bad and she do it for herself, I applaud her. No need.
Alright, so just finished up leg day with Michelle, gym partner for today. She killed it. She's from Colombia. True. The Colombian girls are into brown boys.
No. Damn. Not just kidding, yes.
Just finished a back day. My back's feeling pumped, but so we're gonna do a quick little weigh-in check-in. You guys saw earlier today, I weighed in at 163. So kind of just been holding a lot of water. I've been drinking about a gallon every day, so.
To ball out, can't even go to the mall now without these niggas following me.
So that's me weighing in about 163, kind of holding on to water because I've just been drinking a lot, so it's kind of normal. And but my meals have been on point, so it's just normal because you're drinking lots of water and your body's just holding on to it. So I just gotta keep up the cardio, keep sweating it out. Today I'm actually gonna be doing jogging on the treadmill, so. You know, I had to go with mango margarita. Go ahead. Michelle.
Didn't wanna fuck with me. Almost gave this shit up.
Did it on my own and I feel their hearts were jealousy. Don't message me.